transition has been fantastic. I didn't know what to expect coming into the league. I didn't know if it was going to be great. I didn't know if it was going to be the hardest thing I've ever had to experience. And I feel like I've been forced to grow in this short amount of time. Just growing up, moving from the West Coast to the East Coast and having to adjust to a different system, new coaches, new teammates. My teammates have been so helpful for me. They've really just had my back, shown me the ropes, and they've been really genuine. That's been my favorite part. So I'm really thankful. Some like different campaigns with different companies. I have my YouTube channel, still working on that. So just keeping the, well, still building and trying to build as much as I can, networking, that type of thing. I would just say networking. Like, you never know who you're talking to. Like, I've been in situations where a person sitting on the street, they look regular, and I find out they're like a millionaire. And it's like, just talking to them, it's like, wow. And just like the knowledge that you can learn from all different types of people and from all different types of backgrounds. Like, everyone knows somebody. So, like, just the connections that you can have from networking with people. And yeah, I feel like being a people person. That's a good question. Best non-basketball moment. I went to the Chris Brown concert. That was a lot of fun. I was with some of my friends in Atlanta, and yeah, it was really good fun. If I could work with Tyra Banks, oh my gosh, that would be life. I love Tyra. I love her show. I used to want to be on America's Next Top Model, and maybe one day, but I would be able just to be critiqued by her and just to follow her footsteps. That would be awesome. She's an inspiration to me.
Come on, you gotta be ready.
I know. Filming game mode. That's model mode.
Okay.